So here they are. 2023 wrap schemes for this year. Turned out great. Still missing some sponsor stickers, of course. Those were last minute type things. But yeah, super proud of how they look and how they turned out. Definitely two bright cars, two unique cars. I can't wait for this year. I can't wait just to shake stuff down. I can't wait to hopefully be competitive. We better be competitive for how much money we put out this year. So we made it to Junction here. We ran hot laps, shook the cars down. We're in Isaac, myself, and JJ are all in the same heat, and Casey is by himself. I'm starting second row inside. Isaac is third row outside, and JJ is third row inside or something like that. So a lot of cars here tonight. This is kind of a trial and error race, shaking stuff down, so we don't expect to whip the world necessarily, but that's why we come here. That's the attitude we come here with anyway. So got the GoPros on, got them fired up, so catch us on the track, catch all the action there.
Uh-oh. Cards are in one piece. Yeah, that's my right side door. And yeah, that's my spoiler. It is Sunday. We got back at 3:00 in the morning last night. I got 3 hours of sleep before I had to be back up and back to fire school at the Nebraska Fairgrounds, State Fair Fairgrounds. Last night was a huge night. We didn't really get a chance to really pick up a camera. The first night is always a dogfight, because you don't know what you didn't check or what you forgot or what you should have done. And it shows at the track usually, and that's just part of it. Everybody finished the feature. Unfortunately, the GoPros did not finish with us. They ended up dying on us. I didn't have the spare batteries like I usually do. Completely dropped the ball, so that's my fault. I got you guys content of the heat races though. So enjoy that. Hopefully you enjoyed that. But I'll give the rundown. Isaac finished. I finished. Casey finished. I finished 9th. Isaac finished 13th. And Casey finished between maybe 10th or 12th or 11th. He was between there. I got tangled up with Casey. Just kind of happened. Not intentionally, complete accident. Nobody's there to blame. Part of racing. We got forklifts, so we can roll this out. Not a big deal. But we learned a lot about each car. Each car worked really good. There's some stuff we're going to change. For a car that we had no idea what we're getting into, we got a really good idea where we're going. And that's part of it. And it seems like these Swartz race cars, they just work. Even if the track is complete garbage, you can get them to work. You can make it work. And I'm sure these softer tires have something to do with that. Yeah, but I have never been in a car like this one. I've driven this one, but that my new 16, it's just something different. And every car is not the same. And Audi builds them a little different each time. Motorcycle. So big shout out to Swartz Race Cars. Just a heck of a ride, you know. I mean, what can I say? You get the right shock package on one of them and you're pretty much set for glory. But we finished, we got paid, we learned, we failed. That's pretty much how our night went. We loaded, got home at 3:00 in the morning. And yeah, I just want to thank you guys for watching this video. Sorry we didn't get GoPro footage of the cars. We'll work on that. Our next race, I believe, is going to be with the High Plains series in Western Nebraska with the 24 Super Late Model, my dad's car. It'll be just him or him and Casey. We're not quite sure yet with the 5 car. Thank you so much for 500 subscribers. I was pumped when I saw that. That was awesome. And I forgot to post anything about it. Just been a heck of a week. That's my fault. But thank you guys. 500 subscribers finally. That is huge. We appreciate it so much. We're blown away with everybody watching. We're just super pumped. Please like, comment, and subscribe. We're on Facebook now. Look up Boys of Summer Racing on Facebook. Like our page. We post quite often on that page. Maybe daily, 3 day. We post a lot. So if you ever want to stay in tuned a little closer than YouTube or Instagram or TikTok, go like that. And it'll basically keep you up to date. We'll try to post where we're going, where we're going to be, our lineup, stuff like that. big news. But thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll be back to do it again.